It's a great feeling being back, touching a ball, putting in the hard work. It was a very good first day, a lot of hard work, but, you know, pre-season, that's what's to be expected. Enjoying my time here in Ireland. I've been welcomed in by the players and the staff. Everyone's made me feel at home, and, you know, it's a footballing town, so, you know, I just feel the atmosphere and the environment, you know, very professional over here, and I'm looking forward to having a very good season and successful season with Sligo.